start from a chorale by Johann Sebastian Bach. This is from the cantata number, I don't remember, it's been done in 1966. And what you are seeing here is the network representation of this chorale. And you can actually follow what happens in the video. So, what did you see? First of all, you have the scaffolding, the graph. These are all the chords that are in this chorale. And the red circle was moving from one chord to the next in the composition.